Welcome to Rugby Nats and welcome to Swindon RFC. Here are some key facts on the club for you. This Southwest 1 East division has proven to be one of the most competitive leagues in the country this season. After round 24, we still have 8 teams fighting for survival. And with only 2 games left to play, it's still so unpredictable. And even just the 1 point can leapfrog a team 2 or 3 places higher in the league. And I have to admit, I am quite surprised to see this Swindon team down at the bottom end of the league, because over recent years, they have been striving for a top 4 finish. Plus, I know that quite a few teams within this league consider this ground, the Pavilion, as a potential banana skin, a bit of a bogey team if you like. Which makes me even more curious to find out why they're having such a poor season by their own standards. So let's head in, see what we can learn about Swindon Rugby Club and their current season.
As a member of Swindon Rugby Club, my main responsibilities this season is I'm club captain at the moment. I'm also coach of the Colts, so that's my mainly day-to-day basis, but I've also been involved in, I'm still playing second team mainly, also the odd game run out for the first team. Last 6 seasons I've been second team captain. Been at the club now since I was 15 years old, playing under 16s level. And I've just worked my way up through the teams. Pretty much the majority of my life that I'm not spending at home with my family, I'm spending here. It's got me through. This club basically has brought me up over the years from my first point.
Swindon Rugby Club was formed in 1895, I think, a bit before my time, and is still going strong. 3 or 4 different homes over that period of time, but for the last 30, 40 years, it's actually been here at Greenbridge. And it's a community rugby club, first and foremost. And I look into the future, I think that's what Swindon Rugby Club is about, the community. We obviously get support by using our function room for the community to use as well, but we don't have any major sponsors. We have a lot of small sponsors, for which we're very grateful. But really, it's about the community, it's about the players, it's about the club and its members. The ambitions of Swindon Rugby Club really are to maintain its position within this league that we're currently in, which is about the right league for us. It's one under the national levels, it's where we want to be, it's the rugby we want to play. We want to be part of that community growing into that level.
Chance!
Fight!
Set!
That's it for part 1 of the show. Part 2 will be going behind the scenes and following Swindon's prep as they take on local rivals Chippenham. Tune in from Thursday at 6 a.m. to find out more.